Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. And 1, 2, y'all, and you don't stop. And yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. Until the beat comes, there's the beat, a sure shot, come on. I met this girl when I was 10 years old. And what I love most, she had so much soul. She was old school when I was just a shorty, never knew. Throughout my life, she would be there for me on a regular. Not a church girl, she was secular. Not about the money, no stuff was my checking her, but I respected her. She hit me in the heart. A few New York niggas had dinner in the park. But she was there for me, and I was there for her. Pull out a chair for her, turn on the air for her, and just cool out. Cool out and listen to her. Sitting on bone, wishing that I could do eventually. If it was meant to be, then it would be, cause we related physically and mentally, and she was fun then. I'd be geeky when she come around. Slim was fresh, yo, when she was underground. Original, pure, untapped with a down sister. Who I tell you, I miss her. A yes, yes, y'all. If you don't stop, to the beat, y'all. Don't stop, and yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. And 1, 2, y'all, if you don't stop. And yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. A confidence, y'all, if you don't stop. And yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. You act, yo, we gotta be the sure shot.
That's periodically I would see. Old girl left the club, sit at the house party. She didn't have a body, but she started getting thick quick. Did a couple of videos and became Afrocentric. Out goes the weave, in goes the braised beast medallion. She was on that tip about stopping the violence. About my people, she was teaching me. While not preaching to me, but speaking to me. In a method that was leisurely, so easily I approach. My rap, that's how we got close. But then she broke to the west coast, and I was cool, cause around the same time I went away to school, and I'm a man up expanded, so why should I stand in her way? She probably get her money in LA, and she did stud, she got big pub, but what was foul? She said that the faux black was going out of style. She said Afrocentricity was of the past, but she got in the R&B and pow, space and jazz. Now black music is black music and it's all good. I wasn't salty, she was with the boys in the hood. Cause I was new for her, she was becoming well-rounded. I thought it was dope how she was on that freestyle shit, just having fun. Not worried about anyone, and you can tell by how her titties hung.
Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. To the beat, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. 1, 2, y'all, if you don't stop. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. Until the meantime, gotta be the sure shot. Yes, yes, y'all, if you don't stop. Check it on, check it.
I might have failed to mention that this chick was creative. Once the man got to her, he called to the native. Told her if she got an image and a gimmick, then she can make money. And she did it like a dummy. Now I see her in commercials. She's universal. She used to only swing it with the inner city circle. Now she be in the burbs, looking rockin', dressin' hippie. And on some dumb shit when she comes to the city. Talking about popping locks, serving rocks and hitting switches. Now she's the gangster, rolling with gangster bitches. Always smoking blunts and getting drunk. Telling me sad stories. Now she only fucks with the funk. Stressing out hardcore, real she is. She was really the realest before she got in the show biz. I did her, not just to say I did it, but I'm committed. But so many niggas hit it that she's just not the same. Letting all these goofies do her. I see niggas slamming her and taking her to the sewer. But I'ma take her back, hoping that the shit stop. Cause who I'm talking about, y'all, is hip hop.
To the beat, y'all, and you don't stop. And yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop. Mainframe, yo, they gotta be the sure shot. And yes, yes, y'all, and you don't stop.